If you do not know what these are, if you've never used a pair of these, if you've never seen a pair of these, you're probably not a country kid, you're probably not a cowboy kid, or you're probably not a ranch or a farm kid. Come on, guys.